Hello viewers and welcome to Review Information. Today I will show you how to change your mobile number in Facebook from Facebook Messenger. Go to the Facebook Messenger from your apps list. Tap on the profile icon from the top left corner. Scroll down and find the option Account Settings. Tap on this. From the account settings, tap on personal information. Here you will see an option phone number. Tap on this. Your current phone number is showing at the top. To remove this, tap on the button remove. A confirmation page will open. Now enter your Facebook password to remove your phone number. After that, tap on remove phone. Your phone number is deleted. You can see your previous phone number is showing here. If you want to remove this number completely, tap on remove. Again, enter your Facebook password. Now tap on remove phone. Your number is deleted completely. Now enter a new mobile number. After that, tap on the button add number. A confirmation code is sent to the newly given mobile number. Enter the code here. After that, tap on confirm. Now tap on close. That's it. You have successfully added the new mobile number. So in this way, you can change mobile number in Facebook from Facebook Messenger. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Goodbye.